It's on.
Okay. Hello, Miss Gray. Look at this beautiful girl. She's so sweet. Just wants to come up and beg for some love. You're so cute. She's got this very beautiful, it's very hard to see in pictures more, but it's a gray coat with peach brindle undertones, which with a bath and a sparkly collar could not be topped. She's obviously had a few litters, but she's got her girlish shape back, and she loves to play with toys. She seems very non-reactive to other dogs when we go by the cage, so, you know, she may be just fine. Obviously, she was with some other dogs at some point in her life. And are you just gonna make yourself small? Are you gonna make yourself small? Okay, you want a tummy rub? You want a tummy rub? She says, yes, I want a tummy rub. That would be a good thing. I'm going to get a full body massage now, and I will let you do it. So she's at North Central, and she'd love to get adopted. She's a beautiful silver pewter color with this lovely peach undercoat and little nips that will go away. And I want to show you, Liz, she could show you with a toy.
Uh-oh. There's a red one.
This? Can you go get it? She's just so joyful. She's so happy to be out. Oh, she didn't see. All right, well, you get the picture. She's just a happy girl, and she does like to play with toys, and she just comes up and just comes and wants to just get a hug and a pet. That's kind of what her life philosophy is. So come meet her in person, Miss Gray, and she would love to meet you too. She's at North Central. Okay.
Oh,
good girl.